Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are going to make our way down the Jagged Pass. Since Torkoal's fainted, I have to switch him out for now. This hiker probably has... Oh, okay, he could have just passed me. This hiker probably has something I can absorb. Come on! Doo-doo, thought so. Well, that worked. And we get a nice big chunk of health back. Who needs potions anyway? Boltoy's probably gonna be a little bit harder since it actually will have some special defense. Oh, come on. Ow. I better not miss because of that. Okay, good. Ba-ba-da, 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 ba-ba-da. Yeah, I don't love mountains nearly as much as you do. This is something cool that the acrobat can do. Wee! Aww. Numble? As much as I would like a numble, I don't want a numble. Numble, 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 numble. Hop, 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 hop. You're evil? Seriously, team themes are just awesome. Well, that was easy. I was expecting something. Wow, that really did nothing. That also really didn't do anything. Don't you growl at me! Not nice. See, now look what you did. Apparently rock throw is better than magnitude. Your hideout? What do you want? A shroomish. I'm gonna end up paralyzed or asleep or something, I can just tell. Mega power. Mega drain? Pretty sure Torkoal's stronger than him. Oddish. Really? Oh well, I've got a lava cookie. Actually, I've got a lot of lava cookies. lava cookie. I'm not quite sure how a lava cookie would work. It seems a little odd to me. I guess they use the lava as like a kind of oven. Huh, I wonder what kind of flavor you get, because you know how they say, like, a wood-fired grill thing? It gives you that, like, smoky flavor. So what would a volcano give you? Huh. You need to be dead now. You're dead now. Good. I honestly like Swablu, and by extension, it's Evolution Altaria. I might catch an Altaria later, just for the hell of it. No. Actually, I'll probably have to come through here again, because that magma guy is still here, so... there's something that must be there. Let's see, double battle, so we'll just go with these two. Okay. Triathlete. Julio. A Magnemite and a Shroomish. Okay. I'm probably gonna end up getting, like, paralyzed or poisoned or something. I can just tell. Well, Magnemite's in. Okay, I guess I didn't need to use it. Julio down! I kind of feel like just going on a random tangent. Let's see if we can sneak past this guy. Damn it! Oh well, Zigzagoon isn't exactly threatening. I don't know what the point of that was. Ah, Taylor, we haven't seen one of those in... how long? Or care how long? Equally useful! Why don't you people just leave me alone? Okay. I guess we'll go to the Pokemon Center. There's a gym in this town. I'm gonna level all my pokes up to about 28 seems like a good level to go into the gym with. So next time all my Pokemon will be level 28 and we will start the Lava Rich Gym. I guess I will see you then.